And there you see Shane McMahon, folks. We're back in an alleyway outside the Pepsi Arena, live in Albany, New York. It's a Greenwich Street Fight. X-Pac versus Shane McMahon. They'll meet in 6 days at WrestleMania for the European title in the ring. It's about tonight, it's where Shane McMahon
wants. It's about 36 degrees outside there. Shane's already out there waiting on X-Punk. Oh, this is great.
X-Pac now heading for the alleyway, set to take on Shane McMahon in what's been deemed a Greenwich Street Fight. And there's Shane, and here we go.
Look at that gutsy Shane. He's ready for it. Get it, Shane. Oh, watch yourself, Shane.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, my God, he's on concrete.
King, I'll tell you what, it's freezing cold out there. Wait a minute. What the hell?
Look at that.
They just jumped that car. Hey, King.
You know who that is?
King, that's the Greenwich Posse.
That's a Greenwich Posse. Look, there's Randy. And Pete Dez. Willie Green. And they're Billy Pierce.
They're Shane O'Mac's boys from Greenwich.
They threw him up in those Corvettes.
Shane McMahon, boys from Greenwich, set the trap. They ambushed X-Pac outside the Pepsi Arena.
Get away, Shane.
And now look at Shane taunting X-Pac. I'll tell you, X-Pac's going to get his in WrestleMania, his revenge, that is, this Sunday night.